name is Valentina Febo and I'm in Bologna since 2018 when I started my PhD at the Department of Management of the Alma Mater. In my thesis, I explore different factors potentially affecting risk-taking behavior in financial decision-making. And in particular, my focus is on investors in equity crowdfunding and whether their risk-taking behavior is affected by their cultural traits. In equity crowdfunding, entrepreneurs launch their campaigns to collect funds on internet-based platforms, similarly to what happens in all other crowdfunding models. However, in this case, investors don't buy a product but shares and consequently become shareholders of the company. Financially constrained businesses, such as early stage companies, high tech firms, small enterprises, are quite welcomed by equity crowdfunding platforms and their investors. For this reason, equity crowdfunding is, at the same time, extremely inclusive from the point of view of the companies which are allowed to access it, but also quite risky for the investors involved. In fact, financial information is not always available, and many entrepreneurs are actually at their first time experiencing running a business. Still, investors invest also quite substantial amounts of money in such high risky firms. And the question is, why is it so? In my research, I show that one of the reasons is community level social capital. Social capital is the set of cooperative norms, values, beliefs, which are stored in our cultural makeup that is connected to the place in which you are born. Cooperation levels in our area of origin affect our generalized trust or our propensity to rely on other people, including those which are outside of our inner circle of family and friends. Indeed, investors born in high social capital areas in Italy show higher levels of trust and invest substantially more money in the riskiest campaigns available on the Italian equity crowdfunding market. I believe that my research fits the 9th SDG, which is connected to industrialization, innovation, and access to finance. By exploring the drivers of investors' behavior, we can assist entrepreneurs and intermediaries in their efforts to promote access to financing and therefore financial inclusion. Financially constrained businesses need to appeal to the widest audience possible, and appealing to low-trust investors requires an active effort from their part. Companies could need to, for example, improve transparency and promote information sharing. I hope that my research can help toward this direction and support entrepreneurs in accessing to the many different forms of financing they need in order to sustain the businesses and make them grow.